Hi, this is Renee Olivia, and in this video, I'm going to be doing a review on a company called Depology. It's a skincare brand, and I want you all to know that I always give my honest opinion. I will never talk about a product that I am not myself happy with or like the product. I just don't do that. I just refuse to do it. But again, this is a review, so I'm going to be completely honest. If I don't like a product, I'm going to tell you about that as well, which I have in the past, but I'm very excited to talk about this one. This is Depology, and they sent me their under eye patches, and I'm going to talk about each one in depth. And if you have any questions at all, please don't forget to leave a comment down below and I will be sure to answer them for you. Okay, and if you are not already a subscriber, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell. That way you never miss any of my videos. And if you are someone who is over 40, over 50, and really wants a channel that can help you look your best, feel your best at any age, then this is the channel for you. And I'm excited you're here and thank you for watching. So let's get to it. Okay, so this is the first one I want to talk about. These are the nighttime under eye patches. So I want to just show you what they look like. You're going to open it and it has like a little spatula-like thing. Ooh, and if you open it, this is it. It looks so amazing. It's got all the great little serums and the product just mixing in with those eye patches. And these are for at night. And just so you know, these are infused with a hydrolyzed collagen, and your natural collagen in your skin replenishes itself and it's most active at night. So that's why these are good to use at night before you go to sleep. And I just put these on, and you can just sit and relax and watch TV or whatever you're doing for like 10 to 15 minutes with these on. And I'll just show you how they look, and then we'll talk about the benefits and all that fun stuff. So here we go. Oops. Okay. So you're gonna just place it like so. Now I have my makeup on, but this is gonna be without makeup. So I always like to put the small area down here. Wherever you feel like you need the most work, put the big area. Like if you feel like the deep puffiness is what you need to focus on, then put the big area under here, the under eye circles, like the dark circles, then put the bigger. But if you're fine lines and wrinkles are something that you want to focus more on, then I always put the bigger section over here because that's what I like to focus on. So these are really great for depuffing your eyes, for fine lines and wrinkles, really helping that out. And also to just really re-energize, I guess you would say, your under eyes. And it just brightens it up. Everyone likes your eyes to be brightened, you know, just, I feel like when your eyes are bright, then you look younger, you feel younger, you're more confident. So I love these. They feel so amazing. I'm telling you, it feels luxurious. I love it. Now let's talk about what's in it and the benefits for you. Also, before I forget, when you take it off, which I just did, just when the excess serum, just make sure that you rub it in your eyes very gently to really have the product absorb into your skin and take full advantage of the product around the or on the eye patch. So just be aware of that. You should be applying this after your serum. So you cleanse your skin, you tone your skin, you put your serum, your favorite serum, whatever that is, and then you put these eye patches on and sit for 10 to 15 minutes. And then you can, like I said, you know, really absorb it into your eyes when you're finished, and then put your oils, your moisturizer that you normally put on after. So just keep that in mind. So let's talk about what's in it. So it has a rich red ginseng, which is a really great antioxidant. It also has seaweed extract that helps to ensure that your skin is conditioned and plumped up, which we all need, especially I'm 51. So that's something that I definitely need. I need my skin to be much more plump. So that helps with that. And like I said, it just really helps to re-energize and brighten up your under eye area. Really something we all need, especially over 50, which I am. So, and one last thing about these patches before I go into the next, what I like to do is actually put them in the refrigerator. And I do this with all my eye patches because it really does help with the depuffing when you put them in the refrigerator and they're cold. So just a little tip. Okay, so the next product I want to talk about is there, and this is called the Deep Care Microneedle Patches. And they've got little darts on these patches, which I found so interesting and so amazing. And I'll explain it all to you right now. So this is what they look like. Let me show you. I have all my little notes. So you take it out of the patch or the pouch, and this is what they look like. And in the center, that's where the little darts are that you're gonna have your, it basically penetrates into your skin. I know that sounds scary, but it's not, trust me. So let's go ahead and take a look at how we use that. Again, this is the same as the other patches. You wanna cleanse your skin, tone your skin, put your favorite serum on, let it dry, and then you can put these on. You wanna put these on for at least 2 hours, and or you can leave them on overnight, which is great. And you wanna be using them every 2 to 3 days. And so what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna feel the little darts there, and that's the, you just take it off of here and you're gonna apply it to your under eye area. Sorry, you gotta be really careful with these. They're very sticky. So you're gonna just apply it like so. Okay, so once it's on, then you're gonna just press in the center and you're gonna feel those darts. They're there. It's microneedling, and it's just going to now absorb into your skin. And again, you wanna keep these on for at least 2 hours to really get the full benefit. And you wanna use, I always say, use a product at least for a couple months before you actually see the results, but that's just me. I use a lot of different products, so I really want to know which ones actually work and which ones are a combination of everything. So just keep that in mind. So yeah, really easy to put on. And again, you're going to feel those darts. They don't hurt, but you know that they're there. So now let's talk about what's in it. It does have hyaluronic acid, which is one of my favorite ingredients. If you haven't seen my video on hyaluronic acid, I will put it here so you can see and take a look at all the benefits. But in short, it's really just a great hydrator for your skin. And at my age, again, I need all the hydration and moisture that I can get, because these fine lines and wrinkles are something that's going to definitely happen once you get into your 40s, especially when you get into your 50s. Now, the other ingredients it has, it's called tranmic acid, which I've actually never heard of, but apparently this is a potent yet gentle acid that brightens up the layers of your skin. And again, we all need a little brightening of our skin. The other thing, again, I didn't hear about this. I've never heard of broccoli extract, and that's basically to help promote the blood circulation, which is great for the depuffing of the eyes. So yeah, I think that pretty much covers it. And the benefits are pretty much the same as the other patches. It's basically to de-puff the eyes, to help with the dark circles under your eyes, to help with fine lines and wrinkles, and to really just brighten up that eye area. So that was my review on Depology, and I really would love to hear from you if you've tried this brand before. Again, I want to reiterate, like, you should be wanting to have great products for your skin and to look younger and better, but there's also other things you have to keep doing, and you have to be consistent. You have to be consistent with your skincare routine, with certain products that you really love and the different ingredients that really work for your skin. You also want to get plenty of rest, lots of water. Water is so important for the hydration, and it really, your skin is always going to feel better when the insides are much more healthy as well, and it'll just radiate out of you. So that's my feedback. That is my take on really looking younger and feeling younger. You have to be consistent. Whatever that is for you and what works for your skin, keep at it, be consistent. And I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below, let me know your thoughts. And again, if you have any questions at all, I am here to answer anything. Have a great day, and I hope to see you all next week.